Well, hello, fellow photographers. Dan here from ON1, back with another sneak peek of a new feature we're bringing to you in Photo RAW 2025. And that one is the automatic detection and reduction of sensor dust. So if you've been shooting with a DSLR or a mirrorless camera over the years, you've probably noticed how you get dust on your sensor. This happens when you're changing the lenses and little bits of dust or fibers get inside of your camera. And most of the cameras these days try to get rid of it by shaking the sensor, but doesn't always work. And of course, a lot of us have pictures from 20 years ago before those dust reduction features existed. Getting rid of those guys can be kind of a time-consuming pain in the butt. Let me show you how easy it is with the new AI dust reduction. So here I am. I'm inside of Photo RAW, inside of Edit. Let me zoom in a little bit and you can see this photo has all sorts of little bits of sensor dust on it. All these little dark spots you see are sensor dust. To reduce those, I'm just going to grab the perfect eraser tool. That's the tool you would manually go through in the past and use to remove those dust spots. But now you'll notice up here in the tool options bar, there's a new button, one for reduce dust and one for reduce power lines. Today we're going to show you dust. All you simply do is press on reduce dust. It's going to use AI to find all of those dust spots and then automatically fill them in using the perfect eraser. So look at that. Look how what a great job that did in hardly any time. Let me go back so you can see the before and after. So there's before and there's after. Let me zoom in a little bit so you guys can see this closer. Before and after. And you can see it removed the ones in the sky as well as the ones inside of the building. Saves you a ton of time. All right, let me show you on another photo here. This one is super dusty. You will notice there's about a million dust spots on this poor photo. If I had to go through and use the perfect eraser to manually remove all of this dust, it would take me like an hour and over 100 dust strokes to get rid of all these guys. Let's watch how fast we can do it with reduced dust. Again, we'll grab the perfect eraser and click on reduce dust. Wow, that just saved me like an hour of manual retouching. Now, did they get rid of every single piece of dust? No, you notice it's called reduce dust, not completely wipe out every piece of dust in the photo, but it saved me a ton of time. It gave me a huge head start. Now I can just use the regular perfect eraser to grab the few little ones that it might have missed. It's better to miss a few than to train a model that erases too much stuff so you start to sacrifice details in your photos. There we go. Let's take a look at the before and the after on this one. So there's the original out of the camera with a ton of dust. And then after using reduced dust and a couple little manual spot adjustments. All right. There you go. That's how easy it is to reduce sensor dust on your photos with the new Redust button inside of the perfect eraser. Now, this is designed specifically for sensor dust. So if you have dust that are on your scanned film or negatives, it's not going to work as well on that. It wasn't trained specifically for that kind of dust. Now, it doesn't mean in the future we won't add that. Hopefully we will. All right. There you go. Thanks for watching. We can't wait to get it in your hands soon. Thanks for watching.